Oh, my William, it is not in my power to tell thee how I have been affected by this dearest of all letters. It was so unexpected, so new a thing, to see the breathing of thy inmost heart upon paper, that I was quite overpowered. And now that I sit down to answer thee in the loneliness and depth of that love which unites us, and which cannot be felt but by ourselves, I am so agitated, and my eyes are so bedimmed, that I scarcely know how to proceed.